Hello dear students, we are going to learn history chapter 3, the first farmers and herders. In previous chapter, we have studied about Paleolithic man, how he lived and survived in this world. Now we are going to study about Mesolithic man. It happened many years, means the millions of millions years ago it happened. Now let us study about these people, how they lived and survived. Mesolithic people started the first farming and herding because the climate become warmer. Because of that, the many plants and animals started living in this world. Then it made the people to hunt animals very easily. So they started growing crops also. So the first farmers and herders started in this Mesolithic period. And also we will study about Neolithic period, how they made tools. The different types of tools are made by Neolithic man. And whatever things they discovered, the wheels, the pots, variety of things, they also started exchanging things. They started trading too. So let us study in this video how the people lived and survived and how they started all the types of families and etc. Hello dear students, we are going to study history chapter 3, the first farmers and herders. In the previous chapter we have studied about Paleolithic man. Now we are going to study about Mesolithic man. Mesolithic age and middle stone age. The climate grew warmer than the Paleolithic age. So this led to the increase in the variety of plants and animals. So hunting and gathering became easier. This favored human survival. In this condition, Mesolithic began. Source of Mesolithic man. Mesolithic remains have been found at Mysore and parts of western and central India. There are three things we got, that is tools, cave and rock paintings and burials we got from these sites. Domestication of plants and animals. All processes by which plants and animals bought under human control are together called domestication. Man discovered the value of seeds, the magic link between seeds and plant by his experiment. By mistake one day he threw the seeds. He observed that seed is growing. Then he come to know the magic link between the seed and the plant. Animals. Man noticed some animals often came near to human habitation in search of food. What man was throwing, that animal was eating. Man domesticated animals for their own benefit, like milk and meat and etc. Dog was the first animal to be tamed. Mesolithic man occupation. Mesolithic man main occupation was hunting and gathering. So he improved his tools from chipping tools to smaller tools called microliths. It was a small tool which is 1 to 5 centimeter long. He collected honey, hunt swift moving prey, like a fast moving prey. Use hooks to fish, and fish became an important item of food for Mesolithic man. The first houses he made. Most people live in the rock shelters in the Paleolithic time also, this time too. But still he improved his agriculture, his sowing seeds and harvesting time. People made primitive houses. You can see in the picture, they made the primitive houses near the river valleys. Paintings. There are many paintings made in that time. Cave and rock paintings. Many places in India used red and white colors made from rocks and natural minerals. paintings prove that the methods of hunting, fishing, collecting honey, religious worship, and so on. There is a close similarity between the paintings and the tribal people nowadays. Burial sites. Burial sites have been found at many places. The dead were buried with offerings such as food and ornaments. Thank you.